guys, welcome back to my new channel. This thing is very new here.
My name is Dejas, and today we're going to talk about dragons. Like this one right here. So it's actually, I just bought it like a couple of weeks ago, and it can do this. Yep. It can like move its like legs. So, and the arms are very bubbly. And his mouth can open and close. This neck can go up, and then voila, it's dumb. And just look at what's in there. I'd open it. I don't know how good it is in there. Anyways, so now we got this like a draw, which is going down. And also be very careful. Because if it drops like this, it can end like this. We should be very careful with these guys because their tails are very rubbly. So be careful. Also, you want to see something cool? So now let's go back to the dark part. There's like these tubes things, which like holds the wings, and they can do this. Wings are super cool. It looks super dragon. There's also another dragon, but it's like fire version of this one. So imagine that. So, and also, it's quite cold out there.
Say bye now.
Anyways, bye guys. Like and subscribe. Bye.
Stop good.